cannot kill people.
General Braddock refused the offer. There will be no truce.
Damn it! Why, George? What reason did he give?
He said a diplomatic solution was...
God, monkeys! Face this cord, we're going 20 miles per hour. Not this! I was so close. Mamma mia.
Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
General Braddock refused the offer. There will be no truce.
Damn it! Why, George? What reason did he give?
He said a diplomatic solution was no solution at all. That allowing the French to retreat would only delay an inevitable conflict. One in which they'd now have the upper hand.
There's merit to those words, as much as I hate to admit it.
Still, can't he see this is unwise?
It doesn't fit well with me either. We're far from home with our forces divided. Worse, I fear Braddock's bloodlust makes him careless. It puts the men at risk. I'd rather not be delivering grim news to mothers and widows because the bulldog wanted to prove a point.
Where is the general now?
Rallying the troops.
And then it's on to Fort Duquesne, I assume?
Eventually. The march north will surely take time. There's a copy of the plans in the command tent should you wish to review them.
At least this will be ended soon.
I try, John.
I know, my friend. I know.
That map will surely be of use. I need to find it.
You cannot do this undetected. You cannot do this. We were sabotaging while I'm killing all the enemy. I even stayed so quiet.
Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
Thank you. I'm actually going to get annoyed at this. I haven't got any way to neutralize them without killing them.
Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
I don't want to do it now because of just...
refused the offer. There will be no truce.
Damn it! Why, George? What reason did he give?
He said a diplomatic solution was no solution at all. That allowing the French to retreat would only delay an inevitable conflict, one in which they'd now have the upper hand.
There's merit to those words, as much as I hate to admit it.
Still, can't he see this is unwise?
It doesn't sit well with me either. We're far from home with our forces divided. Worse, I fear Braddock's bloodlust makes him careless. It puts them at a...
This is virtually impossible. You know what? Give me a few minutes. I'm just going to get a breather, munch on something, have a drink, and then I'll come back and do this in the next episode. See you guys next time.